Prime Minister Narendra Modi during the recent 5th NITI Aayog meeting said it is high time for everyone to work for the development of India. The Prime Minister said that his party will work towards making India a $5 trillion economy by 2024. Chief Ministers from the Northeast also attended the meeting and urged the government to expedite various projects in the region. A report.
Prime Minister Narendra Modi recently chaired the 5th Governing Council meeting of the National Institution for Transforming India, NITI Aayog, in New Delhi. The Prime Minister said that the government is targeting to make India a 5 trillion economy by 2024. Recalling the recent general elections, he said that it is now time for everyone to work for the development of the country. The chief ministers from the northeastern states were present during the meeting, where they urged the central government to expedite various projects and bring in more development.
It shows the concern of the government towards the people of India, particularly to the peoples of rural and the hills areas. NITI Aayog, through Prime Minister Narendra Modi ji, the agenda number one was the rainwater harvesting. This time, we have constructed in 5-6 districts rainwater harvesting, constructing the small set dams. And I submitted some proposal to Prakash Javekarji also, so that we have to maintain the wetland properly.
Chief Minister of Arunachal Pradesh Pema Khandu also spoke on the need to augment and fast-track communication, including railway connectivity, road and air, and in sectors like information technology. Nagaland Chief Minister Nifi Ryo urged the government to expedite various projects that have been pending. Ryo also highlighted the need to improve railways connectivity in the region. Assam Chief Minister Sarbananda Sonowal reported that the state has witnessed strong growth in the last 5 years and said that they were working towards doubling farmers' income. The five main agendas of the meeting were rainwater harvesting, drought situation and relief measures, aspirational districts program, transforming agriculture and security-related issues with specific focus on left-wing extremists. Meghalaya Chief Minister Konrad Sangma talked about finalizing a policy which covers all aspects of water use and its conservation, and also reported that One Citizen, One Tree initiative is promoting sustainability in the state.
So yes, we'll work with center with our right hand, but I think the connectivity within the states also should be there, so that there could be collaboration and understanding and some kind of MOU can be signed between two states. And the Prime Minister really liked that idea, and he mentioned it in the NITI Aayog meeting also, that he wants this to be done. And I'm hopeful that this will allow Team India to really perform as a team, you know, not just with the captain, but with other players also.
NITI Aayog CEO Amitabh Kant during the meeting said a special request from the northeastern states was brought forward to improve logistics movement. Report on Brahmaputra Barak River Basin development was also submitted by the Northeastern Water Management Committee during the meeting.